All right.
It's all the things.
Whoa, that's our love potion.
Do you like it, kids?
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin and that's Mommy.
Hi.
Today we're going to be doing the love potion experiment.
Yes, the love potion experiment. Yeah, Corbin has a heart there.
No, it's a heart.
Well, it's a heart flask. And if you want this shirt, just look in the description box. All right, so let's get started with our love potion science experiment. Stay tuned. All right, Corbin, so what do we need for our Valentine's Day love potion experiment?
Citric acid.
All right, citric acid.
And baking soda.
Baking soda.
A tray and aluminum foil. And
yes, we got a tray, but I put some aluminum foil in it for extra protection. All right, what else?
A bowl.
A bowl or a cup. You can use a little cup too. All right, what else?
A beaker.
Beaker. You can also use a cup there too.
See?
But we have a beaker.
Some spoons.
Yep, measuring spoons. We have a tablespoon and a teaspoon there.
Dropper.
Yep, that's a dropper. All right, and what else?
Some water.
Water. And the last thing would be
food cutlery. Because you need some color.
All right, food coloring sword color. All right, let's get
started.
All right, so the first step is to put 3 teaspoons of citric acid into this glass bowl here.
I gotta be careful.
All right, so we have 3 teaspoons of citric acid in here. All right, we will go to the
next step.
All right, and the next step is to put 4 tablespoons of water into that same bowl.
So four.
All right, so this is the fourth one here.
Yeah.
All right, so after the 4 tablespoons of water, we're gonna go to the next step. And actually, the next step is for Corbin just to mix it with the spoon, so we're gonna go ahead and mix it. Okay, so the next step is for Corbin to put 2 teaspoons of baking soda into a beaker. So we got a beaker here, so we have 2 tablespoons of baking soda here, and this is separate from the bowl that we
use.
Yeah, that's, well, we already put 1 in there, and this is the second one. So 2 tablespoons of baking soda. All right.
Now for the next step, glue time!
Yeah, next step, we're gonna use glue. All right, so the next step is to put 3 tablespoons of glue. So this is the 3rd tablespoon here. And you're putting it in the same beaker that you put the baking soda. Okay, so the next step is Corbin's gonna put food coloring where the baking soda and glue is, and he's gonna put about 30 drops in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna put 32.
Okay, he'll put 32 in there. Okay, now Corbin is going to get the citric acid mixture here. He's gonna use his dropper, and he got some out, and now he's pouring some of that, a squirt of that, into the glue mixture here. All right, he's gonna keep going. This is 2nd squirt. All right, now Corbin is poking some holes into the glue mixture. Before he did that, he put about 3 squirts of the citric acid mixture in there. You can kind of see how it's bubbling. See how it's bubbling? All right, so now he's gonna continue to put the citric acid. I'm gonna take some squirts of the citric acid mixture and put it into the glue mixture.
Oh my God, it's coming!
It's bubbling! All right, he's gonna keep doing that. Keep adding squirts. The reaction is very slow because the glue is very thick, but it's coming. So you wanna keep adding squirts until it goes all the way to the top.
Look at it, it's going, it's going. It's going past the beaker. Love potion, we can do it.
Look,
it's coming almost there. Let's poke a few more holes in here.
All right.
Oh, it's coming! It's coming!
Whoa, it's about to go! It's about to go! It's about to overflow!
Keep going.
Oh, it's going! It's overflowing!
It's
awesome. Whoa, that's our love potion.
You like it, kids? potion.
It matches your shirt.
Yeah, like a Halloween love potion.
Corbin's favorite color is orange.
Yeah, like a Halloween.